Okay, so how would I make doo-wop sound scary for spooky season?
Easy. Play the doo-wop chord progression that I showed you yesterday.
Good. Now, instead of playing C, A minor, F, G 7th,
play C, A flat major, F minor 6th, G 7th.
Good. Now, slow it down. Bring your left hand up and just play single chords, and in the right hand, play broken chords. There you go. Any questions?
Yes, why are you talking into a coffee cup?
Oh, I just thought you'd like to see my mugshot.
Oh.